Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. Today's topic is electric bulb. So let's get started. There is no doubt that electric bulb is an important contribution of science. An ordinary electric bulb is mainly made up of glass. It has a spiral tungsten wire which illuminates when it is electrically charged. The bulb is placed in a holder. It works the moment when we switch it on. Nowadays, the ordinary bulb is being replaced with a CFL, compact fluorescent lamp. In comparison with an ordinary bulb, a CFL consumes less power. It is also eco-friendly. It is just like fluorescent tube. Thank you. It gives white light instead of yellowish light emitted by an ordinary bulb. In order to make it popular, it should be made available to affordable prices.
Hope you liked this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and don't forget to press the bell icon. Thanks for watching and keep smiling.